Hey guys, it's Mark from the Lego Room, and I am here with Emily, and we are excited. I'm excited, Emily, are you excited? We are excited because today we have some Lego post. So that box there arrived this morning. It's travelled a long way, so this has come from Norway, and that's because it's been sent to us by a rather amazing YouTuber called Legolamaniac, and he is a really talented guy. He focuses on speed builds, or I should say fast forward builds is his main thing. But recently he probably posted what I think is one of the best YouTube videos I've ever seen, which is of a magic Lego box that he made featuring Link from, oh my word. I was not expecting that. Look at all those pieces. I'm coming in for a closer view. Oh my word, Legolamaniac, you are, wow. That is, I'm a bit speechless because that is a lot of Lego. And that, those, I need loads of those pieces. How did you know? Because Legolamaniac's been really supportive in my Hoth project. I'm gonna show you a little bit. I'm not showing you everything because there's some new stuff I'm not ready to show yet. But I need those pieces to do the flooring and the trenches. That's magic. He's magic. Is he magic? He's magic. Oh my. I can't believe how much there is. I am Legolamaniac. I am hugely grateful for this. This is amazing. There's a letter. What's in the letter, Emily? Oh, my heart is fluttering with the amount of Lego that he sent us. What have you got there? Dun, 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 dun. No. It's a minifigure. No way.
I'm collecting them.
You are collecting them. So that's, how does he know this stuff? I think he's magic. What else have we got here? What's this? Ah, so this is the Legolamaniac, and this is his cat Vega. So when you watch a Legolamaniac video, quite often Vega makes an appearance, and she is a rather beautiful cat. I'm just going to zoom in there so you can see the minifigure. That is awesome. We can put that with our other sig figs that people have kindly sent us. Let's see what this is. Whoa. The Traveller and Vega, SN004. He's got his own cards. It's a certificate of authenticity. So this is to say that we have received a package from the Legolamaniac nonetheless. That is amazing. Let's see, whilst you set his minifigure, I'll just see what else have we got here. We've got a note. Whoa. I'm going to read it out. Dear Mark at the Lego Room, here is a little Hoth care package for you. Fantastic. When building my Lego turntable last year, I accidentally ordered way too much white parts. I know the feeling, buddy. And they have just been lying around ever since. I hope you can get good use of them for your absolutely stunning Star Wars Hoth full base. I am very excited to see the finished result. New content from you is always enjoyable, and I love the uniqueness of the channel. Thanks, buddy. Following the progress on your products has been a huge highlight the past year. Thank you so much as well for your amazing support of my mock builds and channel. It means a lot to me. Keep on being awesome. P.S. I have also included a little traveller and his companion for good measure. That is so lovely. I'm so touched. And Legolamaniac, it's an absolute pleasure to know you and to see what you do with Lego. And you know how much I think of your magic boxes. And in particular, the last couple of videos on Zelda with Link was simply stunning. I hope those videos go viral, and I'm going to put the links to them in this video. So everyone watching this, make sure you do go on and click on his channel. We've got, I'm just moving around. So we haven't had a look at this. The Traveller, a being from an unknown era, exploring and observing the world of Lego. Using neon green chrono crystals, he travels instantly through time and space. Ah, so this might not be Legolamaniac's figure, it's the Traveller. For eons, he has been journeying, searching, seeking something. Some meaning, but what exactly? With his feline companion, that's Vega, they travel the world of mania, looking for an answer. If you are lucky, you might even spot them, blinking into existence for a short moment before moving on. This time, they have arrived in your little corner of the universe. Maybe this place will finally have been what he has been searching for. Well, I hope so. Isn't that cool? And we've got a Legolamaniac. Is this a postcard? It's a card. That is fantastic. So there you go, Lego puzzles, which he is awesome at, time lapses, full length builds and a cat. And we do love Vega. We've got a couple of cats ourselves, haven't we, Emily? We've got, what are they called?
Tinker and Teddy.
Tinker and Teddy, but they don't appear in our videos. Should we try and, actually, Tinker did appear in one of my videos where I built a Lego Star Wars X-Wing. Tinker made a little appearance. Maybe we should put her in again. Well, are you gonna, should we open that and see which figure that you've got? Are you gonna be able to do it? No, okay, hang on. There we go. So I had a little pause there while I opened the packet for Emily. Ooh, which one is it?
It's the race car.
Oh, the race, yeah, that's one that you need. I don't think I've seen that one. So whilst you're doing that, I'm just gonna hold up the big package of whites. Oh my God, it's like the best Bricklink order ever. There is a lot of stuff there, and I think you've sent me far too much, and you're very, very kind indeed. Look, there's even the bits that I use for my pathways for Hoth. As I say, those, I have been needing those so much. And the squares as well, and oh, the one by ones. Perfect, and even some, I can see some tiles. Just what I need, so you've probably helped to finish off the snow for Hoth. That is how significant that is, and I just don't know how you knew what this is what I needed. You better focus there. Hey, oh, race car's made. Awesome, oops, that's the focus. There he is. He is cool, isn't he? That is so awesome. What do you say to that? I mean, isn't that amazing?
Thank you.
Yes, we'll have to think of something that we can send to Legolamaniac in return. Although we haven't got such cool stories and backgrounds, although maybe you can get your thinking cap on. Yes? Yes, definitely. Right, I think that's it for this video. Legolamaniac, you are the man. If anyone isn't familiar with Legolamaniac's channel, please do go and check him out. He is amazing. And really, this kind of video, this is what being on YouTube and being a Lego fan is all about. Such a great community that we're all part of. Really good support and, my gosh, gifts that get sent to each other. So, absolutely amazing. All right, bye-bye. Bye, everybody.